Joining us in our studio now is the leader of Scottish Labour, Kezia Dugdale. Thanks very much for being with us.
Action Seven supporter Christine Pay is up to scene with what we know. Apparently we don't have that story. Right now, astronomers at the University
of... investigation in Southwest Albuquerque. You can see right here...
Boom. All right. Not yet. There you go. Jump in the gun.
How are you feeling?
Excuse me? Can I speak English? You? Me? No English. No program. Every time, happy! I have a pen! I have a oi! Hey! Apple pen! Oh my God! Thank you! Go!
Mezi nimiž nechybí Sabina Laurinová, Roman Zach nebo Sandra Nováková. Speciální pozornost byste měli věnovat také herečce Evě Josefíkové.
Once the votes and ballots started rolling in from... Excuse me.
When Monique Vanderstroom first opened her Wai'anae dairy farm in 2008, she wanted to sell milk. But all the rules and permitting required to bottle the milk made it difficult for the small farmer to do so.
Just got to be very careful about how that comes across to the electorate, because the electorate are sick and tired of the people that they... Oh!
It's all right, Lisa, I saved you.
Am I not meant to be
all
saying
right, we're going to take over from
the first time ever, there's going to be a live commercial.
Wow, what could go wrong? It'll star Adam Driver, known for The Force Awakens and Girls.
He kind of looks like my brother, too. Maybe that's why I give him a... You go, dude.
The question is, how do democracies respond to those scandals?
And what will it mean for the wider region? I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do you think relations with the North may change?
I would be surprised if they do. Pardon me.
Pardon me.
My apologies.
What is this going to mean for the region?
My apologies. South Korea's policy choices on North Korea have been severely limited.
Doors are closing.
Former British serviceman Leslie Binns turned around to save a woman who'd collapsed while she was on her trek. But he's now attempting to scale the world's highest mountain again. He's going back and joins us now in the studio ahead of his next mission. Good morning.
I think you have the wrong guest, sir.
Ah, you are Todd Landman, aren't you? Do you know, it's ever so funny.
You look so heroic.
I looked at this man, I thought, he doesn't necessarily look like a mountaineer.
I think our mountaineer is that man behind us.
That's the one.
País legal. Agora eu vou dar um recadinho, está bem? E para nós terminarmos o nosso direto, é uma praia muito especial porque é aqui que começa o Parque Natural da Ria Formosa. E sabes onde é que termina? Não ouviste a pergunta. É muito gordo, mas eu respondo. Estavas a dar uns toques?
Estava.
Então vá, vamos terminar com a Beatriz.
I need Julie to put a jacket on because we're all in white. I asked her before we came on. Julie, you need to put a jacket on.
Flat out, I haven't had time. Does someone...
I told you 2 hours ago. We know
Amber,
in chat room.
This is not... So I'm sorry, I've been flat out.
Well,
honestly.
I'll call wardrobe and we'll get something. Head into the chat room. And joining me today is psychologist Sandy Ray in Melbourne and Nine's Julie Snook in Sydney. A big welcome to both of you. Thank you for joining
Hello.
Us.
Good afternoon.
Hello and welcome.
Nós prometemos, fazemos e assim estamos. Quitadíssimas, podes mostrar. Olha, eu estou com
Mas
uma t-shirt de Portugal. Espera aí que eu vou já ficar sem escuta agora por causa do casaco. Olha, a Bia. Bia, estás a fugir? A Bia, estás a despir? A fugir?
Eu estou com um biquíni com cima Bia... da seleção de Portugal.
Espera. Não. Bia, ainda não está tudo? Calma, vocês ainda não viram nada. Bia, não está tudo.
An example of what we're seeing here. Look at them sharing water just out of the cap of that bottle. It's fantastic.
Yeah,
Yeah, I'm not sure that that was water.
Well.
And this is why meteorologists don't wear green.
It's why we're not allowed.
It's the one color that we can't wear. Oh, there we go. See?
Do it now, again.
If I were to walk
do
in behind you, what would happen?
No, you gotta walk in front.
Is it front?
Látom, hanem ezt. De látszik, hogy az, hogy itt ők így együtt, ugye törnek rá a kapura. Ami nagyon fontos az ennél a szituációnál, hogy itt, ahogy felállnak, a kap...
I'm going to look at the forecast while they sing. Let's go ahead and take a look
at
this morning.
Wait a minute, we're live on TV right now?
Yes!
What?
And first and last name, please.
Erica O'Donnell.
And can you spell first and last?
F-I-R-S-T-L-A-S-T.
I meant your first and last name.
Niente, sto soltanto preannunciando dopo la pubblicità che ci sarà questo ingresso di un altro giornalista che parlerà qui con noi, quindi proseguiamo.
Quindi, no, cosa diceva?
Per fine il discorso?
Feder?
No, Eder dovrebbe essere, Eder. La pronuncia portoghese
però,
dovrebbe...
Thunderstorms. There's thunderstorms. You guys ready? Stay home. Don't go out. It's raining.
Tutti. È importantissimo questo.
Però, secondo me, sì. Giocando diversi anni tra grandi.
Dobbiamo ricordare questo che comunque.
Now to sport with Meredith Sheehan.
Right now, three helicopters are attacking the fire. And as you can see behind me, this is Thompson River. They're filling up their buckets right here.
On the Death Star, a very cool 72 Imperial degrees. You'll find the weather up here is more like Hoth, yet down here is more like Scarif. You will notice also much sun from the
big black Australop cockerel, one of 500 birds that are being judged today at the show. Tell you more later.
For now, live in Sioux Falls, Kelly Smith, KSFY News.
Kelly, I'd watch out for Carl. I'm just saying.
Probably welcome news for some areas because this is a part of the state. Dee Dee looks a little tired out there, doesn't she?
The deals are. Well, that was tasty.
And leading the news this morning, the Conservatives have made big gains.
Los debates naturales que hay en una zona tan importante como esta, que sin embargo, me la comí.
A chilly start for some.
Kate Winslet and Leonardo DiCaprio.
Stop the hammering. Stop the hammering out there. Who's got a hammer? Where is it?
I don't know.
Where's the hammer? Is it on the, go up on the other floor. Somebody go up there and...
Is Dunkirk good, Simon?
Good Thursday morning to you. I'm Joy Redmond. Your time right now is 7:57. Take a look here as MDOT traffic zooms into an accident you certainly want to be aware of as you're heading out the door this morning. All right, let's focus on the...
Your name?
Adrian Peterson.
Hi. Wait a minute. You're not...
I knew you were there.
Thousands have been built here over the.
Cowboy.
Cowboys practice scheduled to start within the hour, and when it does, we're coming, Jane. We're coming. We're coming back to Oxnard. Okay. But in the meantime, we continue on with Seattle Seahawks training camp here live from Renton, Washington,
okay,
where a very powerful and freshly
at 4.
Welcome to NBC Boston News at 4 o'clock.
Ay, mi amor. A ver.
Oye, todavía no se ha casado.